Frankie was a heartbreaker. I didn't know it at the start. She was only 16 when she went and broke my heart. And she pulled up in her dad's car wearing white. She said she knew a place where we could hide. She didn't have a license, and she told me I could drive, so I drove.